Swan! What we'd really like now is a bit of pink. What I'd really like now is a bit of Dolly's hat on. Dolly's hat off. Probably right in the show there's a large piece of pink, but in the absence of that, there's some blues for it.
Thank you.
is all about. This is all about a creature that inhabits one of the ponds near where I live. It's got feathers and four legs. Now, what's the difference between a duck is what we ask ourselves. That's what this song is all about. It's called Perfect Strangers. Thank you. Thank you very much. I thank you. This one is a trademark by a guy called Lansman Ben. He was, in fact, once a doorstop. Went to his little name, which was quite good. He never got the role of a hammer. But in fact, was once the Minister of Energy at the time this song was written. Actually, that's a lie, but this is Project Crisis. And that's why we wrote it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
in his life. This is the one.
Thank you.
This one was written on a dark, moonlit, sunny night in a dark breeze with a light breeze in stormy, calm conditions. I said it was written on a dark, moonlit night with the sun was shining. Light breeze was blowing in stormy conditions. It was. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
We were a little bit nervous about how all this was going to work out. And I have to say to all of you, thank you for making everything worthwhile. You made it all worthwhile. Well, you don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels. Thank you all. Thank you every one of you. Thank you so much. Here we go again.